highlights from yesterday. Freddie Freeman's Dodger debut. Standing ovation. Freddie at the plate. Crowd on its feet. Vacationers, retirees, people enjoying a leisurely day in Glendale. Base hit the other way. Vintage Freddie Freeman. Top of the first. Top of the fourth, rather. And Jonathan India gets one. Reds tie it up at one apiece. Walker Buehler was on the mound. Just a little rip of his day. 4 2/3. Gave up two runs, struck out five. All systems go for a strong Cy Young contender this year. 4-2 Dodgers in the fifth. Will Smith hit a homer? Yes, he will. Dodgers lead 5-2. Later in the inning, James Outman at the plate. Ground ball for Mike Moustakas, and he stayed down on this. Is injured, left the game hurt. Reds went on to win 10-8. During the game, the Dodgers got to know their new all-star first baseman.
Dodgers debut. We heard the fans, they were chanting your name. How was it?
That was definitely nice. Usually not hearing that from Dodgers fans over the course of my career, but it was nice to get a very nice welcome and able to get a hit out there today. You know, it's a new chapter in my life, and, you know, this was a big day. My whole family's here watching. I got the 2 1-year-olds. I don't know how they're doing up there right now. It's probably nap time for them, but I was able to get pictures of them before the game in the lobby, so it's been a special day.
All right, time for...